on, really quickly as always, I just want to say leave a like on the video if you enjoyed, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button if you are new to the channel and you like what you're seeing. Hit the subscribe button on your screen, of course. Mine's back there, but yours should be somewhere on the screen. And today's video gets a bit weird, and I mean quite literally in the fact that I do play with sand at some point in this video. So let me know what you thought of it, especially that part specifically. I don't know how I liked it in terms of how it looked or sounded, but we'll see. I'm gonna just put it out and see how it goes. And otherwise, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. I know otherwise it'll have some great sounds and it'll be nice and relaxing, so enjoy. I'm gonna let y'all get to it. Goodbye. I'm ready for our special day at the beach, right? Today is our special day at the beach that I have planned out for us. Are you ready? I'm sorry. Can you say that again? Sorry, just one more time for me, please. Are you being serious? You're being dead serious. It is early morning. You know, I wanted to come out here early to, you know, maybe catch a little bit of the sunrise, get to see some of the beauty of the beginning of the day out on the ocean, and because it's not going to be quite as hot and not as many people out and about when it's early in the day, and it's just a nice time to head out to the beach. But you got here a bit late. I guess I can understand. I guess I was up a little bit too early and got a little bit too excited and ahead of myself. So, yeah, you forgot most of your stuff. Oh, man. Okay, well. Like I said, I'm ready. And I brought some extra stuff just in case. Just in case. Because I was not going to let anything get in the way of you. Our special little day at the beach. Okay? Alright, so, do you have anything? Okay, well, I guess I'll go through and see. I did bring extras of some stuff, not like every single thing, but enough to where I think you'll still be alright to have a fun time out here. You're not escaping, no. Let me see what I've got, okay? So, for a day out at the beach, I guessed, first things first, essentials. So, of course, let me see, we've got some water. You know, it's getting a bit later in the day now. Not a bit later in the day, it's still early in the day. But to where the sun is going to start coming out here pretty soon. And, even if it's not all that hot or all that cool, the sun, it's gonna drain you, it's gonna dehydrate you, you're gonna sweat, and you're gonna feel it. So, of course. You absolutely need some water to stay hydrated and cool, okay? Hydrated and cool. So I've got some extra water for you, and it is nice and cool, actually. It's very cool, very cold. So whenever you need some water, I got you, so you got that. And of course, also, I do have... I brought... with me. One for you and one for me. And so we've got a blue one, some Mountain Berry Blast. So you just pick out your favorite one and you go ahead and take a sip out of it, and I'll just take the other one. It's fine. Of course, if you need some electrolytes, some more energy, feeling a bit tired out, it's the way to go. Make sure we have these. Okay, and I guess speaking of keeping cool, I also brought with me my bucket hat, because who can go out to the beach without having a good hat with them? And what better hat for the beach than a bucket hat. So I have bucket hat number one. You guessed it. If I specified having bucket hat number one, that means, yep, you got it. There is a number two just for you. This one's honestly bit cuter, I think, in my opinion. This one has little palm trees all over it, and it's a bit lighter white with some light blues and some little tan beiges across. This one is actually a bit lighter, like weight and feeling wise as well, so it'll be nice and cool on your head while providing a little bit of shade around there for your eyes and for your face. And this one is actually also reversible if you wanted to have the dark side be on the outside and for some reason wanted to absorb more heat with your head, but probably not go with this side. I'd advise against it. This is your bucket hat right here, so let's see how this will look. Okay, yeah, I think that'll definitely work well. Put this right back over here. When you need it, you grab it. Okay, I guess also along the same vein of keeping cool, I also have a little handheld portable fan. So all you do is just push up this little switch right here, and you see the fan along here on the inside. It'll actually blow up here. Come out straight out the top. And it's not the most powerful, it's not the largest, not the greatest fan, but if you are really hot, you need something quick to help you cool down a little bit faster, I'd say this right here is the perfect way to go, which I can turn it on a little bit and show you, but It feels nice. It's not a lot, but it's something. So if you need this to cool down, I got you. And of course, also, it has a little necklace strap, so if you wanted to put it around, you could. And just keep it around with you. Okay. And, you know, if it's going to be a day out at the beach, I did actually bring some extra towels here. So hopefully at some point you will be willing to go out onto the actual sand with me and out into the water. You can't refuse. You have a towel, so you can lay down in the sand. And this towel has some very cute and adorable little designs on it, so you really can't refuse laying down on it out on the sand with me, okay? You see, it has all these little fish and everything on it. It's literally perfect for the beach. It's got birdfish, catfish, fish, all kinds of little fish and sea creatures all over on it, so you really cannot refuse. It's just too cute. You gotta use it, okay? Here, and again, grab it when you need it. Now, let me think. I think I'm actually almost about ready to head out there myself. So I'm going to put on a little bit of sunscreen to help protect my skin. Just a little bit around my arms and everything. And of course, if you'd like some too, I can help you to apply some when you're ready to head out. I know you said you didn't really want to go out too much into the sand, into the water and everything, but you got no reason to just be sitting around, okay? We have this beautiful ocean behind us. We're gonna make good use of it. This one smells pretty nice. Weird, actually. Okay, but of course, we don't only have to go into the water and go out, actually out there. I do have some other stuff, of course, that we can use and play around with, like this beach ball, which it's not inflated right now, so give me just 1 second to go ahead and try and inflate this. Okay, and just like that, after a solid minute there, fully blown up. And of course we can do a variety of things with the ball. We can play some volleyball, just throw it to each other, practice just hitting it back and forth. We could even kick it around a little bit. We could go in the water, play around a bit. Sure, you know, but we don't have to get too crazy with it, or we could get very crazy with it. I'll leave it up to you. Whatever you are comfortable doing, I'm down to do. And of course, I know you said you may not want to go too crazy getting out in the water and everything. Well, I also brought some stuff for the sand for us to play around and use. I actually have it. Big old box. So let me actually put this down. Give me 1 second and I'll show you what all we have in here. Okay? So just give me 1 second. So now here we are inside the box. I have a couple of different tools as well as some sand I brought to show you. We just have a shovel we can use to dig around in the sand and help use to build around. I also have this little, it's like a little, I forget what the word is for this tool, but you can use it to dig a little bit with the two sides. It has a little bit of an indent in there, but then it also can be used, I guess, for a little bit of slicing and dicing of the sand, if you really wanted to. And it has a little scooper on the end. Right there, that you could use to try and scoop up a little bit of sand, pack it in. And then take the that sand and move it over somewhere else in perfect little balls like that. And also it's pretty satisfying to take things you've created and then squeeze them and let them fall apart kind of like that. But of course, you can use it to cut and dig around all of the sand as well. So if I wanted to, I could try and smoothen out some of the piles and stuff just a little bit. Try and cut through and attempt to make something here. So why don't I do like that? Take a scoop out there, a scoop out right there, and we have a little smiley face. I can scoop out a little nose for them right there. Boom. See, now they are smiling, just like that. And then I also have some little things you can pack up and make little shapes with and to use to make like a little castle. We have this thing, which you pack in, it just makes a, I don't know. We have this piece, it's like the little top part of a castle, the tip of it. So I have this piece, which you can use like a little, to make like a little compact barrier. And then we also have a, king and a queen right here. For the queen, take some sand and you pack her in. Take some more sand, make sure you really pack her in all the way. Nice and tight. All the way. Making sure I push down on her. So hopefully she'll come out nice and even. Right? You can even take like this little tool. You can cut off a little bit off the back, try and make it as flat as possible. Just like that. She's nice and compact, tucked in there real good. And then I'm going to take her and just try and get her out. just like that, and you have a perfect little sand princess. Just like that, and she can roll over her own little castle that we can build together, if you'd like, of course. Oh no. And she fell apart, straight down the middle. Maybe she doesn't want us to build her a castle. Maybe that is a sign. Then, if that's the case, we squish her and get rid of her. And we'll get somebody new who will appreciate a castle from us. Okay. And this is kind of messed up, but that's her head right there. Which I don't want to, but at the same time, I kind of have to. Just squish. And get that head out of here. So I have a couple little things like that that we can use for some building. Even take the time and try and grab a giant piece of it and try and make something out of it. Try and make like a giant ball or something. That's a pretty good ball right there, I'd say. Something like that. Sounds pretty solid, right? But then you squish it, and it all falls apart. Just like that. That is some of the stuff we can use with some of the sand. But of course, you know, we're surrounded by sand and different things we can use in nature as well. Like we can take some sticks, rocks, shells that we can find. We can build castles, draw things, or we can even play that game where, you know, I bury you in the sand and we put a watermelon next to you and I get blindfolded. Spin around, and I try and hit the watermelon, and not you. But maybe we save that for another time. I don't know. For now, I'm going to put this up, and then, yeah, I guess we'll decide our next plan of action, whatever we decide to do. But let me go ahead and put this back away, and we'll pull it out when we need it, okay? Alright, now I've shown you all the stuff that I have planned for today, and all the stuff that I have for you to go ahead and use. So, you ready to get the day started? What do you mean? You're tired. So what are you gonna do? Take a nap? Go to sleep? Well, I guess I did wake you up kind of early. Yeah, don't worry. It's fine. You take yourself a little nap, a little break, a little rest, and I guess I'll just go ahead, head out to the beach myself, you sit back and relax. I guess what, you're just gonna go underneath one of the trees, find some shade or something? Okay, that's fine, yeah, no worries. You get your rest, you get your sleep, take yourself a little nap. And I guess when you wake up, just come find me. I'll probably be out in the water Or maybe I'll come over and join you for a nap.